When a bottle comes out of a machine, if you want to light a cigarette, you put it inside the bottle. You know, put it in your mouth, put it inside. You don't need to touch the glass, and it'll light. Things are that hot. Then it goes into a big oven called a lyre, and it's gradually cooled down. If it didn't cool down gradually, it can explode.